Suicide may be a tough topic to talk about, but we can't ignore it. It's been a year since the state started its suicide prevention plan to get a better handle on the problem. But is it working? How is it helping? We'll take a deeper look before it's someone you care about who needs help.